Hello YouTube, I'm ASJibiJose and this is my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is about travel videos and motor vlogs. So today I am heading out to a Siva temple out here in Trivandrum. It's known as Madavoorpara Siva Temple. The specialty of this temple is it's cut out from a huge rock. Let's go check this place out. So here we are about to reach the Rock Cut Siva Temple out here in Madavoorpara. We have just left the main road and we have entered the pocket road. So this is the place. So we have just reached this Madavoorpara Rock Cut Temple of Lord Siva and now we are going to go inside. So this was the front side of the temple. As you can see, this is being cut out from this huge rock. This temple is carved out from this rock and that's the specialty of this place. So let's go see the other side of after viewing this temple. After checking out this temple, there is a park being constructed up here in the mountain above this rock. So we're going to check that out. Currently this place is under the governance of the Archaeological Department of Kerala. As the studies are being conducted about this place, about its existence and all the other things, like not a lot of people know exactly what this place is and what is the history of this place. So there are a lot of myths and so we don't know about all that, but this is one beautiful place. And the specialty of this place is this is not very far from the Trivandrum city, and you can just, it's hardly 11 or 12 kilometers from Trivandrum city, and this is a good picnic spot actually from if you want to just take a weekend off, or I mean take a day off with the family, it's the best place. So now, right now we are going to check out the park up above this rock, and the path to that is a bit adventurous also. So right now we have just climbed up this mountain, and what you can see behind me is the sacred pond that they have, and this place collects water that is oozing out from these rocks. So this place is believed to be constructed or found by the people following Jainism way back. Like they do not know the exact time or the time when this was constructed. So right now this place, this temple is dedicated to Lord Siva. Before that, this place was worshipped by Jains. The beauty of this place is the uniqueness and the way that Jain people used to construct. Like all over India, there are different temples that Jain people constructed, and they have something in common. Like they are usually up on the mountains, and they have self-sustaining systems that they used to have. Like the construction of this pond to collect all the water oozing out of the rocks, all these things are unique to their construction. People believe this place to be constructed way back, like 1500 years or so back. And this is currently maintained by the Archaeological Department of our country. And this is quite a heritage spot to know the history and all the different community that went through India and parts of Kerala.
Ah.
we have just come to the mountain top. As you can see, we are on the top, and still there is a pathway right there, a bamboo pathway that we have to take to go to a viewpoint up there. There's a viewpoint up there. So what you can see here is a beautifully constructed stairways to this mountain top, and also a open stage. This is constructed by the government. And there are a number of small bamboo huts also that you can use to take rest. In this area where the open stage is constructed, there is also a small park for kids out here. So this is about the Rock Cut Siva Temple out here in Madavoorpara. And if you're planning on coming here, please come early in the morning or during evening. That is the best time. You can come and feel the ambience of this place. Like right now it's noon and it's kind of hot here, so that's the best time. And that mountain bridge is right now closed, so we are unfortunately not able to go to the viewpoint. Like the timings of that is from evening 3 o'clock or something, so right now it's just 12 o'clock. So we are planning to go back. What you can go up for is the view. Like you can see the whole of Trivandrum from up there. So yeah, that's a quite bummer that I could go view that. It's okay, what we have seen is more than enough, I guess. So if you're planning on coming here, please do include this in your weekend trip or a day off trip. It's quite accessible and quite reachable from the city, just 11 kilometers from the city. So that's about the Rock Cut Temple out here in Madavoorpara. Hope you like this video, and please consider subscribing to this channel, and I'll catch you with another one. Peace out. Thank you.